Hello beautiful people, I'm Sanya and this is my very first vlog. Today we have visited Interlaken and I must say, this place is extremely beautiful. I'm so thrilled to welcome you all to our very first vlog on our channel. Our channel is all about sharing our adventures, experiences and things we love. So if you enjoy exploring new places, trying new recipes and discovering fun ways to make your life a little brighter, then you are in the right place. Before we start, please do not forget to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an update from us. And please do like and share. Let's go explore Interlaken and make it memorable.
We hopped on an R62 train at Interlaken Ost, setting our sights on Lautbrunnen. There we switched to a unique cogwheel train bound for Kleinescheidegg. But the adventure didn't stop there. At Kleinescheidegg, we boarded the iconic Jungfrau railway, propelling us up to the majestic Jungfraujoch. As we journeyed, our train carved its way through the heart of the Eiger and Munch mountains, pausing briefly at Eismeer station. This pit stop blessed us with breathtaking panoramic views, perfect for a photo op. All in all, this unforgettable train ride spanned just about 2 hours, but the memories, they'll last a lifetime.
Jungfraujoch is home to the highest railway station in Europe at 3,454 meters above sea level. Don't miss the mesmerizing Sphinx Deck, icy wonders at the Ice Palace, snow fun at the Snow Park, scenes from Crash Landing on You series, and sweet delights at the Lindt Chocolate Shop.
Thank you. our Jungfraujoch adventure, we took a thrilling zipline ride, plus there's variety of other fun activities too. From Jungfraujoch to Eigergletscher and then hopped onto the Eiger Express cable car straight to Grindelwald Terminal. Our time at Jungfraujoch was truly unforgettable. From scenic train rides to thrilling activities, every moment was a gem. It's an experience that stays with you.